Myanmar is called the land of gold. The reason for this name is understood when flying over Myanmar cities such as Mandalay and Yangon. Whenever you go, it is impossible not to see a Buddhist temple that doesn't have gold bark or gold water on it. Temples in the center of cities are large, while small temples can be seen outside people's houses under old trees.